The facts on George W. Bush's $1.6 trillion tax cut promise. Almost half goes to the richest 1%. What trickles down? An average of 62 cents a day for most taxpayers. Bush gives almost half to the richest 1%, leaving 62 cents to trickle down to us. Al Gore builds on a foundation of fiscal discipline, pay down the nation's debt, protect Social Security and Medicare, a $10,000 a year tax deduction for college tuition, because the middle classes earn more than trickle down.